Yeah, so this is my second Tuesday night, kind of playing just kind of indie quirky games, and kind of want to continue with Evoland. I want to apologize a bit for the other night on Sunday. I got myself a nice new microphone, which I used Friday night for the Sherlock Holmes game. Had it all set up, was working, had it sitting next to me on Sunday night playing Mass Effect, and realized afterwards that I never changed the audio source in my recording software, in streaming software, so it's still pulling from the webcam audio. So now hopefully the audio is going to be a lot better for this year. But enough of that, let's get in. I'm again playing a little earlier than I normally do. Real life kind of circumstances kind of pushed me to kind of play now. I'm also probably be playing for a little bit shorter time. Again, real life circumstances. But I should be back to like the 9 o'clock time Friday night. Don't know what I'm gonna play yet, actually. I'll figure something out. I'll play whatever I want that night. So I don't know, I'll figure something out. I won't do Sherlock Holmes again. I'll save that for another session. I've been thinking about maybe starting the Civilization game and having like a Civ 5 for Civilization After Earth. Probably Civilization After Earth, because I've only played that a few times. So like a Civilization After Earth game that I'll continue going to from week to week. We'll see. So like every few weeks I'll go back to that game and kind of continue with it until we reach a victory or loss. We'll see what happens. But enough with that, let us get into Evoland. And let's see, so where we left off last time is that we had gotten, we definitely got one part of the bangles, or the bracelet that I needed to go into like the fortress, Dark Fortress or something like that. I don't know if I have to get the second one, or I already got the second one, but we're back in the village, and I think we get to go on the airship with Cid. Remember Cid? And Iris. So let us see. And see what other evolutions we can get in the game. Yeah, so we got, like, the painted backgrounds and the 3D. I have the Clouds Buster Sword. So I don't know what I need to do now. No, I don't want to. Whoops. No. I'm using my mouse, but there's nothing to click on. Well, I guess I can click on things. What am I supposed to do now? Mastery's bow, got the sacred bow. Okay. I don't remember. It's only been a week. God, where is my memory gone? Go talk to Cid. Mouse out of the way. I have 4 potions. How much money do I have? 270. Oh, wait. I wanted to get the CD player, DVD player. Should I go do some farming first? Yeah, let's go do that. Go do some grinding a bit. I get some more money. Ow. Oh yay, his life has increased. Oh, so has hers. Okay, hold on a second. Let me just get my tea. Tonight I am drinking probably the favorite tea that I have, which is an Irish breakfast tea. I like tea. I drink a lot of tea. I drink a lot of different teas. But this is probably my favorite. This is the tea that if I had to give up all my other teas, it'd be this one. And I'm babbling. So let us continue. How much did I need for that? Let's go find out. We got another battle just trying to get back into the village. Okay. Arrow keys are better for this right now. Apparently this game has gamepad support. Maybe I should be playing with that. Did I pull out the game? Let's see what that's like. I put it. Kind of get more of that that classic console RPG feel to it. Okay, let's plug. Plug it in. Oh, wait a second. I don't know if I can. If I have. Oh, okay. Whatever. Here, I'm wasting time doing this here. Next time, I'll get the game up and see if I can. I think that might be a better route to go. I definitely found that the gamepad is better for certain games like Tomb Raider, the first one, which is going to be something I'll play eventually. There's the kid with the bombs. Simply because actually the mouse is really, really sensitive in that game. And then also, when I played through The Walking Dead, the first part of Season 1, I still need to play more of that there, I found that the gamepad was just a better thing than the mouse and keyboard. Okay, so I need 5,000 for that. More potions. 6 should be good, right? It put me at 7, I think. Right? Okay, 7, yeah. Let's go. So I need 7,000 for the DVD player, which I'm guessing gets rid of that now loading. So what happens involving, it's not involving the game, I'm involving the system I'm playing the game on. Oh, you didn't kill him. Worked. There we go. 220. Okay. Let's see. Okay, so we have about 3,000 to go. So, what is that? About. What happened? Oh, okay. About 11 battles? Let's see. Oh. Kyrus is going to be more effective than Frank. Why did I have her attack? The first. Nope. Nope. Need to get some healing done. Ow. Halfway there. Oops. Oh, whoa. What is that? Okay, an Atuin. Okay, how about. No. There we go. You kill the Atuin. Ow. Oh, wait. Magic. Next crystal. Okay, just one damage. That's good. Like that. Oh. Take the mushroom. A Zumba. Not a Goomba. It's a Zumba. Oh, that was nice. So who hasn't done this in an RPG like this here? Just going around grinding things to level up or get enough money that you need to go to the next kind of part of the story. I mean, this year's mainly probably just leveling up for something cosmetic, but what this whole game is about. It's about the cosmetics. I'm leveling up. Who knows what else am I finding while doing all this? seriously. And ran. How's that? It would be nice to get, like, an area effect attack. So one of the reasons why I started a little bit, I was going to start around 7 or so. I was going to start around 7 or 7:30, but I wanted to make dinner. And dinner tonight was very good. It was homemade chili on top of cornbread waffles. You know, chili and cornbread, but actually, like, make cornbread batter, put it into your waffle iron. Divine. So yeah, that was dinner. And why I was late. Because I decided I didn't want to be hungry while I was playing. Really? Didn't I kill you? Just do a puny little there. That kills you. Look at that heroic pose over there. Turtle thing again. The Ottoin. Okay. So you will fight that. You will heal us. You will fight that. That was a good hit with the X-Crystal. This over here. Oh. Hey, whoa, there again. What do I do with that? Have a couple more battles to go. Akuns. Oh my. Okay. Okay. We have fire flowers. Ow. Oh wait. Hold on. From Mario. Gonna take a while. There's like four of them. They're all hurting me. Ouch. They were good enough. There we go. These guys I can handle. Hey, I think I got my 7,000. Yes, excellent. Back to town. Save. You are safe. Yay. Okay. Okay. So us here. Oh, I only need 5,000. Bye bye, slow CD loading times. We won't regret you. Yay! Okay, let's see what happens. Hold on, running break. Yay! Let me try it. Okay. Yes. Thank you. Let's see what's this way. I haven't gone this way before. Oh. Okay. Hey, it's. Look at the pipes! Oh, kill the turtle. Kill these guys, and you will just focus on the turtle. Okay, that was a good thing. Wait, I can get that. I'm supposed to go to the airship. You know, let's go talk to Sid and see what we need at the airship. I think I may not have everything I need yet for that. Oh, okay. We need to kill these plants. They hurt. I can deal with the bugs. The plants hurt. Seriously? Does she have to do everything for you, Frank? Okay. Odd sword, long sword, bombs, mastery. I really don't remember what I'm supposed to be doing. I don't think I've unlocked a journal yet. Okay. Let's kill plants first. Okay, she's really effective against that. Okay. Let's go with you. Teal. Hey, level 10. Okay. Looks so serious. A serious warrior. March, march, march. Okay. Hello, Sid. Oh, first part of the amulet. Runes. Okay, so I do need to go that way. Okay. At least now I am clear on what I need to do. I got the first part of the amulet. Second part of the amulet. And then I can turn in my pluck coupons for the day Numa. Then I'll have loading screens. How much money do I have? can't afford the rare card yet. Off into the dusty wasteland. Okay, two plants. Nom nom nom. Okay. Ow. Saying that, don't I? Okay, she's just gonna keep healing. Okay, yes, attack him. He can take this. Attack, that's stupid. Okay, I get 18 and then it takes 13 away immediately. Why did I do that? That was dumb. See if there's any chests over here. To the plants. What you doing? This game does kind of capture the tediousness of battles in this type of game. Seriously, all that you did? Well, I'm doing a good job of earning back the money. Ruins of Sarud Nah. Oh. What? What? Where did this inventory come from? How do I... Whoa, whoa. This is new. Character selection. Too bad you can't insert coin for 2p. Oh, interesting. Oh god, oh god. Wow, that was a lot of spiders. I can't get to my bow. Ah! Change combo hits. Oh Jesus, I'm getting like all this cool stuff. Okay, resistance to fire. What are you? Okay. Wow, this is like all of a sudden like a whole new game. Oh, there we go. Oh, we're kind of glitching on the background. Sorry about that. I don't know why this is glitching. Got a life bar, no longer restricted to quarter of hearts. Oh, and it's down there. Okay. Oh, now I feel like I'm playing Diablo. Huh. So weird, that inventory. Ooh. That ambient light will vary depending on the place you are. Oh, was that what that was doing? So it wasn't glitching. Ooh, isn't that pretty? So now I also have battle music. Okay, so what do we got here? 10 to backstab damage. Okay. Like a map. Got plus 10% grinding speed. Oh, that's useful. I think. I have no idea what that means. It reminds me a lot now of... Actually, you know what this is? This is Diablo. Stonebreaker. What is that? 20% to stone and walls. What? Oh. I have like my bombs and things, my bow. Character selection. Again, Diablo. I've only ever played Diablo 2. I haven't played Diablo 3. I still can't believe Diablo 3 is still $60 for all this time. I mean, come on. I mean, I'm one of these people that I'll wait a year to buy a game and get it on sale. So $60 for that still. At some point I'll get it. Here. Okay, so I'm already going this way. Continue this way. Dynamic lighting. Time to play fireworks with your weapon. Ooh. Okay, let's go back the other way. I would really like a save point. Even? No. Yes, I know I'm going back to where I just came, but I think that's progress. Whereas this way is just... Well, this way is just finding out... Pokemon is... Yeah, there we go. Oh, wait, I can go up. See? I did do well to turn back. Got the card double. That's stupid. Come on, you give me things that I can't break? What's the point? Tell me to cut down the bushes and knock down the tombstones. Which is really, really offensive to do, but come on, they put these things in this game. You have to give me to deal with them. Okay, so now we'll go this way, because this way is progress. Glad I went that way, though, because I got that doppel card. Okay. Ow. Armband kill. Okay, so let's see. Oh, save point. Actually, let me go grab that before I look at anything else. There we go. Oh. Okay, so what do we got? Spirit of Typhon +5 against mythological creatures. Turns its users into a dragon. 12-month cooldown. Okay. I don't think any of these stats actually mean anything yet. I would really like to be able to heal. Can I cut down the banner? No. Ooh. Just. Mouse, get out of the way. Map! Mini map! Oh my god! Mini map is life! Oh, face the right way. There we go. Bottleneck. Bottleneck him. Ooh, okay. Got some life. Got a star. Yay. Okay. Apparently I have more stuff flashing up in my inventory. What do I got? I got a ring. Ring of luck. +5 chance to get an item you could actually use. Okay. Just a mouse. Okay, nothing else I can do. Anything else this way? Oh, mini-map is life. So, I have to admit, there have been some discussions. I've read some discussions online about like turning off the mini-map and just kind of enjoying the environment around, because there's so much time we spend there sitting kind of looking up at the corner of the screen, looking at the mini-map. Got multiple kills for when you are in a killing frenzy state of mind. Okay, are you gonna give me? Oi! Multi-kill.
Multi-kill.
Okay, let's see. Now at least I know where progress is. And enemies. Okay, kill the spider. Thank you. Zodiac earring.
Multi-kill.
Don't know what that means. Zodiac plus 0.1 defense on ears. Now you're just taking the shit. Die! Die, you stupid walking fungi! I can't actually see what I'm hitting. But I'll continue hitting. Ah, I got knee pads or something. Now I feel like I'm playing Munchkin. Actually, this is kind of much. Wouldn't that be fun? The computerized. I wonder if it's out there. Is there a computerized version of Munchkin? If there is, plus 10% loot gathering speed. Okay, now that's like seriously something out of Munchkin. Oh, I think I would love like a computerized bunch of game with animations. Oh, and you totally have to get John to do the art. That's one of the things I want to do actually. One of the nights that I'm streaming is I have a bunch of board game computer versions of board games. It's dark over here. Okay, bottleneck everybody here.
Ultra kill.
But yeah, I would play. It would be kind of a fun die worm. Kind of fun. Just kind of. I mean, I have Ticket to Ride. I have like Settlers of Catan. I have a bunch of. I have Talisman. Yeah, this is. Wait, what was that? Oh, dodge the fire. I'm just waiting for this thing to go like all like Dark Souls on me.
Killing spree.
God, okay. Let me get loot this stuff up here. Supposed to have plus 10% faster looting speed. Hey, die mage. Die mage, I can take the damage now. Boots of vast undersoul. Eh. Oh. Oh, dear God. What is. Where are all the worms coming from? Any more?
Multi-kill.
Okay, you've got a heavy purse. Okay. Ooh. Die. Let's see what's up in this little notch up here. Chances are it's another chest. Oop. Lightbringer pauldrons. Because it's not a fantasy game unless you have giant pauldrons. I really like the music in this game. Even like the battle music in this kind of. Sorry. Even the annoying village music. What's up here? Nothing else up here. Okay. Oh, kind of quiet. Let's go take a look at all the crap I got. We got Helmet of Twilight. state-of-the-art solar-powered helmet. Grants night vision. Oh, God. Okay. I'm not going to explain it. But, yeah. Lightbringer pauldrons. Plus 3 to chivalry. I think they spelled chivalry. Yeah, they spelled chivalry wrong. Yeah. Also great for disco nights! I'm being silly. Guardian Angel revives you with 20% HP when you're killed by a unicorn. Pants! Tyrannical Gladiator's Greaves. Plus 10 damage versus other players. These pants will also prove your worth. Flame Giant's Pinky Cover of the Pony. Don't ask. Boots of Vol Undersoul. Plus 10 to hit and run tactics for when the boss is just too strong. Kiting for the win. Yeah, I tend to play board and sword type tanks a lot. So usually I just stand there and it becomes this epic slugfest. That was awesome. Especially when I was playing Dragon Age Inquisition. Oh my god, did that. Against some of those dragons, it just ended up being my sword and board warrior tank standing against the dragon. My entire party is dead. And it's just me. And the problem is that game, one of the issues with Dragon Age Inquisition is that guard is so overpowered that if you have an ability that keeps granting you guard, enemies can never get through it. I like the fact that the music warns me when enemies are running at me. Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh, whoa, whoa, spider, spider! Wait, wait, wait. Did I just get underpants? I think I did. Yes, I did. Underpants of the Unshackleable. Plus 250 to fear resistance. Warm and comfortable. Let's see, got that. That. Spirit of Adventure. Plus 10 to feeling adventurous. These are such munchkin items. Ring of Bovinae Mastery. Plus 17% damage against cows. You never know when that's going to come in handy. I would love for that to become in handy in this game. That would be great. Yep. Okay, I am definitely going to be able to buy that rare card when we go back. Like two musics playing. There's like the calm, gentle, and then there's ba-dump, bump, ba-dump. Ooh, save point. You are safe. There we go. I have full life. I've saved the game. Hero unstoppable. Who else? There is a big death's head skull on my mini map right over here. That worries me. Okay, so what do we get here? Hero's relic. Plus 0.001% critical chance. Oh my god. You know, I have to admit, I really like this game. Let's just... Okay, let's kill the mages, because they're... Ow, ow. Godlike. Okay, die, mage. Die, mage. Die, die. Oh, I'm not doing well, am I? There we go. Got full metal. You are now fully equipped. You feel heavy. Can I go this way? Okay, this thing's flashing at me. Medal of Honor. Double XP gains, just in case. Reaper Diffuse Kit. Okay, a little Minesweeper reference there. Or not Minesweeper, Minecraft. Allows you to prevent creepers from exploding if you are quick enough. Sunscreen of the undead. Undeads will now take sunburns as normal people do. Earring, Stonebreaker. Okay, so I have everything there. I also am doing very poorly on life. This is not the way that, you know what we do? We go back. This is when you game the system. You go back and save so that when I die after the first hit, I come back after I restore with full life. Unless the save also saves my life level. In which case, this is going to end up being a very hard battle. Because you don't have any potions or anything. And they're not really giving me an opportunity to heal the stupidness. Okay, so what's going on down here with the big giant death's head? Oh, there's a chest. Okay. Does the chest heal me? Ah! You should not have opened this one. Master has ordered me to stop you. Who's the master? He will soon rule the world, and I will be the chief of its armies. The power of the crystal will not protect you this time. Prepare to die. Ah! Oh god. Ah, okay. Ah! It's not fair! This is going to take a while. Oh my god. Okay, there we go. I'm not doing much damage to him. Is there something down here that can help me? No, there isn't. And I guess the trick is to like pin him up against this. There we go. Oh! Ah! Nope. Ah! Bats! Ooh, life! Ow, ow, ow. Oh my god, this is not good. Ow. Life. Okay, life is good. Oh, dear god. Okay, oh, okay. Oh, life. Life. Lag. Ow. Oh, my god. This is... Game over. Okay, now I should have more life going back in. And it shouldn't be so completely hopeless. Okay. Yay, full life. Just don't bring all the enemies back. Because it'll just be my luck that... Oh, fight me. Forgot that they bring the enemies back. Unstoppable. Okay, so that means I need to do this fight again. I'm going to draw them out here. Now, there we go. I did that much better than last time. Nope, nothing yet. There we go. Got him dead. That, okay. Okay. Yes, 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 yes. Okay. Yes, 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 yes. Prepare to die. Nope. There we go, that was good. No, come on, bats. You're supposed to be bats of life. No, not money. I don't need the money. Hey, I'm actually not doing too badly right now. Ow, ow, ow. Except when he does that. Oh my god, this isn't good. Oh, look at how close I was. Okay, so now I know the secret is the running kiting. This is like that one battle that I had the other thing. Okay, now I have to go fight these guys again. Actually, maybe save these. Oh, that might be an idea. Okay, so I think if this doesn't close off behind me, I'll have to find out. Because what I might be able to do is I might be able to run back out there and get some life. Okay, we ready? Okay. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Okay. Oh, you already started off with that. Out. say anything. Not gonna say anything. Stand up and do it. Yes! You got something happened somewhere. You can't be sure. It's the last time. I think it's the thing up there. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that was... That was actually kind of fun. that was classic boss battle. And I wonder if all my little healing thingies are still up here. Because if they are, that would be awesome. No, okay. But you know what we do? We go and save. Because that's what you do. Oh, and I actually got out of that with half of my life left. There we go, you're open. Watch there be like another battle in here. Do-do-do-do. Got the second part of the amulet. One of the two parts of the amulet. Okay. Now I guess we leave here. Because there isn't anything else left for us. Let's see, because you know, defeat a boss, get treasure chest. Something, but I got it there. No. Thank you, tombstones. You were very helpful at protecting my hide. So I'm gonna have to fight a whole bunch of monsters on the way out, aren't I? Because I quit, or not quit, I had to restart. And they all respawn. Crap. Okay. Here we go. Oh, that's save with the amulet, in case I die, because I am at half life. So hopefully I should be able to do my patented just like fire my sword thing. Yeah, here we go. Well, I tell you, I am quite stoppable, but at least. At least money is not going to be an issue. Okay. I wonder if this would have been different if I had selected Tyrus. Oh, stupid mage. Die. Damn it. I am getting myself in a pincer. Oh, I'm facing the wrong way. Die, die, die. It's kind of hard to tell when I'm hitting. Don't exactly know what my reach is. Die, little worm! Don't know exactly what my reach is. Oh, there's a mage. Die, mage. There's another mage. Oh my god, this is not good. Okay, mages are dead. Almost them. There's one more. Ah, there's more! This is very bad. Run! I can run faster than they can. Oh, and I can bottleneck them here. Here we go. Ooh, kill the spiders! Oh my god, this is not good. Die. Okay, get all those things. Okay, there we go. Oh, dear. Whoa. Oh. Die. 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 Oh god. Okay, here we go. Oh shit, this is not good. These things take a lot of hits. And it's just me slamming on my spacebar. Oh, you're not dead yet. All I want to do is go home. Ah, another spider. Die. Where are you guys? Oh. Okay. This is one of those games that doesn't give you an easy exit to the dungeon. Oh, is my health regenerating slowly? Maybe not. Bastard. I'm sorry for me slamming on the keyboard like I am, but it's basically... It's like the, again, playing Diablo, you have the click fest. You just click, 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 mouse. Oh, I think I'm almost out of here. Okay. Then we get back to our Final Fantasy style turn-based. There we go. With a giant turtle. $25,000 bliss. That is okay, but we still have to fight. Why is everybody attacking her? Yes, that's good. Yeah, no, don't attack her. Kill the plant. I knew that was going to be the case. Yay! Hey, her defense is increased. That's good. That's always good. Oh, I have a mini map in here too. That is fabulous. Okay. Oh, yeah, we're, no, okay. Get rid of him. I'm not getting rid of him. I will heal everybody. We'll get rid of him. Oh, there we are. Okay. And of course, that little hesitation is going to go. Oh, yep. Battle right before I get out. Seriously, what did she ever do to you? aside from attack you and trespass. Here we go. Up to the woman who will heal our wounds. Okay, there we go. Okay, now, actually, let's go shopping. Buy the rare card. Got the Undead King! Yay! So. No. Do I have a. You know what I don't have? I don't have a buy. There we go. Oh, I think now if I die, I won't. Okay, let's see. You know what? Sure, let's try the double twin again. Choose the deck you want to play against. Let's play against medium. Ooh. And a toughie. Oh, we could go with that. You get captured pretty easily. Oh, but I could do. Oh, yeah, it actually probably do really well right there. Okay. So we now have the two parts of the amulet. Again. Okay, so let's go talk to Sid. Well done! Now that you have the whole amulet, you can enter the Black Citadel! You will find it to the east of Aogai, just past the river. Good luck. You're not gonna fly me there? Where? Let's go hold and see. Why go east? Okay. Back up that exit. So why did I have to go through Sid for this whole thing? Why do I ask these questions? Do I expect answers? I'm sitting here in my room talking to myself, so I probably don't expect answers. Okay. Okay, big turtle. Thank you. Seriously, that didn't kill you. There we go. Really? She's effective at least. You're not so effective. Bridge. Okay, there we go. Oh, more of these fire plants. Now, at some point, he's going to get a special that I get to use. That's X crystal with you. You're the real threats in this. Oh wow, he needs, well, he needs a lot of healing, doesn't he? Yep, there it is. Okay. Who is this? So this is you. Paris, you're the evil that has been ravaging my hometown. Just call me Zephyros. Oh, like Castlevania Vine. You have come a long way to find me. But all of your efforts are in vain. Your ridiculous power is nothing compared to mine. And I'll prove it to you right now. Oh dear God. Oh good, fully healed. Ow! Attack. Okay, oh. Are you really gonna, like, go after her until she dies? Okay, time to heal again. I really need to get a new chair. That's enough! I'm tired of playing with you. Because I'm probably beating you. You know we could go on with this for a long time. Okay, oh, what is he gonna do now? He's gonna do some spars. Kame! Let's X-Crystal him. Kame! Ah! Ow! Attack? Heal. No. You know, I should be using potions. Not good. Okay, items. Phoenix down. There's like items. Phoenix down. This is going to come. Although I think it was supposed to happen. We will not surrender! We will fight until we die! You just did. So be it. No! Kairos! Final Fantasy VII, Kairos! Thank you. You are always there for me. Always there to protect me. Always there to fight with me. Please promise me you will fight on. Please give us back our green land. I'll be watching over you. I...
Bleh.
Oh, poor Frank is crying. You got awakened power. Your special power has awakened, son of the dragon. Okay, special.
Babamut.
See what Babamut does. Ah, here we go.
Ah!
Oh, so Final Fantasy. 701. Ow! You think you have beaten me? I'll head back to the mana tree, and when my wounds are healed, I'll destroy this world you like so much! So there! You have won 2,000 gliss and 50 XP. But Kairos died! Frank has reached level 12. His defense has increased. Aww, now I'm all by myself. I could heal now. Can I bop him at you guys? Oh, I can't. Oh, okay. Okay, I guess we just do our attack. Occasionally we'll have to do a heal. Ow! Okay. I need to go back to the village. Where do you? You're gonna take several hits. Got turtle soup. You have killed 10 Atuin. You won 300 gliss and 13 XP. Okay. What am I doing? Can I? Oh, I can't. But we can heal. That's what this does. Okay, the potions are okay. So time to start killing plants. Seriously? Ow! Holy Jesus! Okay, so we're back here again. Now we're gonna take the whole set of attacks from everybody and get knocked down a whole bunch. We should just start killing these things. This is not good. Ow, okay. my god. Oh, dear god. Why are they getting so many more attacks than I am? Oh, that sucks. This is not good. Run away! Oh, no, no, run away! Ow! Oh, god. Get me to the village. Oh. Okay, let's go talk to the woman that'll heal me. Always a good thing. Let's go to the mana tree and avenge Kairos. Yes, I need healing now. Oh, okay, so what we need to do is we need to restock up on potions. How much money do I have? Okay, I have a bunch of money. Let's play another game here of Double Twin. But hard. Okay, let's see here. Oop, here. That was easy. Bite me. Okay. Let's go tell Sid that his niece died. Iris may not be of this world anymore, but I can still feel her presence. I know she is with Frank. Her power will stay with him forever. I can't believe Kairos is dead! This is a very sad day in the history of Aogai. This is not in vain, though. She gave her powers to Frank so that he can save the world. Now you are our only hope to defeat Zephyros. With the power of Kairos, you will be strong enough. I believe in you! We all believe in you. Come and see me when you have some time. I might be able to help. We're all doomed! Dot dot dot. So most of us believe in you. That's pretty good, isn't it? That's good enough. I believe Kairos did not die in vain. Frank, you must go to the Mana Tree and defeat Zephyros once and for all. I'll give you my airship. It's the only way to reach the Mana Tree. The fate of the world is in your hands now, Frank. You got airship. Tired of walking? Air Evoland welcomes you on board. Okay, so let's see. Guy over here said he had something for me. Is that this guy? I think this might be this guy. Might be another guy, but we'll go talk to this guy first. Are you looking for any advice? Stars. Many stars are hidden in different places all over Evolandia, but only Great Adventurer is able to find them all. So far, you've found 15 of 30 hidden stars. I was told a star is hidden in the Sacred Grove. Cards. Do you play Double Twin? You need to get more cards to become a champion. So far, you've found 10 of 23 cards. I'm pretty certain that a card is hidden in Papunika Village. Papunika Village. Oh, way back there. To get back there is a... I have an airship. Merchant. When I was young, many traveling merchants were coming to Aogai. With the waste spreading, nobody comes here anymore. However, I recently heard that a merchant has set up a shop in the Northwest Forest. Maybe he's selling some nice items. Chibokos! Do you know about chibokos? They're kind of big yellow birds. They live in the plains in the north. But be careful not to hurt, they have very pointy tusks. Their cooked meat is actually delicious. I think someone in Aogai knows how to prepare it. Okay, let's see. Go back this way and talk to some people. See what you have to say. I can't believe that Kyrus is dead. We were such good friends when we were kids. Aw, I'm sad for you. Nope, let's see. You're another doomed guy. So is the monster still alive? We're all doomed! Bite me. You need to save the mana tree. Without it, there's no hope for us. Got it. Okay, let's see if Sid has anything to say. Let's go to the mana tree. Okay, find the north. You need the airship to get there. Okay. Yep, come on. Nope, I am not. Oh, there we go. Kind of isometric view is odd. That's what you have to say. Hope you can defeat Zephyros and save our land and whole world. Certainly try. That's what the kid has to say. Kid. Okay, that's you. Kid. Okay, bite me. Bite me, kid. Bite me. Oh, there we go. Oh, no, okay. He has nothing to say. Okay, so let's go this way. Let's go this way, because I have an airship. Pink. Okay. Out. Airship! Zoom. Yee! What is this? Edel Vale. Oh, that's... Oh, can I... Oh, nice. Yep. Here before? I feel like I... Before? Seriously, I missed. There we go. Well, obviously I'm killing things. Oh yeah, I've been here before. So it was that first dungeon that I was in. Oops, bat. That first dungeon that had some walls that needed to be bombed. Let's go back there. As I know I'm backtracking. deal with it. I don't know where that place was at. Somewhere around here, wasn't it? Myself with it. Now, there we go. Where am I? Go back to the village. Oh my god. Remember when it looked like this? Random 50 glitz. This check the barrels. All your chests are belong to us. Lost in translation, I guess. Caves. There she was. Probably need to get onto the monitoring. I'm playing for about a half hour or more. Or until I want to finish the game. So we need to get back to my airship. Okay. Little things first. Yeah. all the way back in here now. Wait, that's right. I was going to do... go up to the cave up here. Oh, the cave is actually definitely going the wrong way. Okay, let me get back. Where did I get through here? Essentially backtracking like all the way back to like where I was. Basically, just go fetch anything that's in my way. Oh wait, is this one of the bushes? No. Yes. Send a legendary Dornico. I am currently starving, haven't eaten anything for days. If you bring me some good meat, I'll find you, give you something nice in return. Chocobos. Aha. Or the Chobokos. Where were they? They were like this way, weren't they? Okay, just went through. Here again. This was these guys. Wait, no, this was just for the crystal. Okay, so it's not. Nothing more up here. Okay. There's the mana tree. Found the mana tree. Wait, were they to the south? They've been to the south, weren't they? Oh, there really isn't anything. Okay, I don't remember where the... Oh, you know what I could do? No! Stupid airship. Oh, come on. I guess getting an airship kills me. Nice. Plains in the north. Plains in the north. Let's see if we can. Oh, wait! I think I did fight these things. Maybe they're in this area here. Yay! There we go. Oh, they hurt. That guy kind of swipes his hair back. Like he's in a shower commercial. Seriously? Things hurt. That was indeed a big chicken. You got Chipoko Hunter. Got Chipoko meat. Okay, so now what we do is we go back to the airship. Oh, there we go. Okay, and now fly back. Oh, come on. Oh, I'm not doing well, am I? Oh, well, I can get healed in here, in the village. So there's no other bookcase. Go talk to... Oh, maybe over here. Okay. Not you, obviously. Somebody over here. Maybe Sid? Maybe Doom guy? Doom, 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 doom. Okay. Yes! Yay! Okay, so now I have the cooked meat. Cook Chipoko! Yay! Okay. So now we'll go back into our airship. And we will go fly to the merchant and see if he can give me something special because he's starving. There we go. Where was he? He was kind of... Everybody was this way. There you are. Let's see, I need to be here to land. Got bonus heart! Yay! Okay. I'm not going to worry about the other twin cards, double twin cards, and the other stars. Let's just go do this battle. Probably could have parked closer. Oh, there we go. Okay. Dun-dun-dun! Me and him. Zephyros, stop hiding! Show yourself! I was waiting for you! What are we doing? What? You finally came! Let me tell you a story. A long time ago, my people were ruling this land, but they were attacked and killed for their horns. I am the only survivor. Aww. And I'll take my revenge today. You will share the same fate as the girl. The mana tree will be your graveyard. Oh dear god. There's one down. There's two down. Ah! Ow. Ow. Oh my god. That hurt a lot. Oh shit, ran the way, wrong way. I'm gonna die. Oh. Okay, let's try this again. No, no. Seriously. Land. I got a random battle because of that. Okay. At least now I know what to do. It's always like that first time you fight a boss, and it's like, what do I actually do? Come on. There we go, okay. Ow. Shit, damn it. God, I keep misjudging that the wrong direction. Oh. Shit. Oh, come on. Shit. Oh. Okay. We'll do this one more time before I have to go. Okay. Need to not lose so many lives while doing it, or hearts while doing the hand. I need to figure out that back and forth thing better. Damn it. Damn it. Oh, wait. I think there was a little thing that was indicating which side he was going to end up going on. Oh. come on. Quarter of a heart. Come on, I have to get this. Okay. You know what? I still have 10 minutes. We can try this one more time. Okay. No! Damn it. Okay, there we go. Okay, you're going that way. Shit, wrong way. Damn it! Ow, my god, this is... I'm dead. Oh, wait. What is that? Yep, there we go. Am I supposed to attack that thing? Oh. Okay. That's enough for tonight. Sorry I didn't get to finish this now. Maybe I'll finish this on stream at some point. I think I'm definitely near the end of the game. The good news I found, actually, is that there is actually an Evoland 2. Let me go back to the title screen. There's an Evoland 2, actually. So there's a sequel. I haven't gotten it yet, but it's something I'll probably get and play on a future stream, because it's been fun. So this has been Quirky Tuesday, number 2, playing Evoland a second time. The next time I'll be streaming is going to be Friday night at around 9 o'clock. Still don't know what I'm going to play yet, so keep an eye out for any sort of announcements about what I'm going to play. And that's about it. My leg is cramping. So that's it, and thank you for showing.